So hello friends, next today is our next another topics. So now first year subscribe, like, share and given valuable comments. Channel name is Anil Maurya or Zero Mathematics. That is a new channel's name. In future changes is the Zero Mathematics and study on AM India. That is name. So now go to next. So here, what is the topic? CSIR NEET June 2016 Mathematics CET question number 101 Hindi Part C marks 4.75. The important task is integral problems. So now let y equal to fx extremal of the functional y is equal to 1 to this. Subject to the conditions, left end of the extremal move along y equal to x square, and while the right end move along x minus y equal to 5, then shorted distance between the parabola and straight line is, slope of extremal is, find out the point 304 lie on the extremal, means 304 is satisfy the extremal. So when find out the extremal is orthogonal to the curve. So let's discuss the following 4 points. So first one by one topics. So now come here next. So first, above given problem problem with moving boundaries. With moving boundaries, that is here means extremal is moving boundary. General, extremal is moving on two given surface. So now we first go to find shorted distance. Now go to shorted distance. So first here draw the figure. This is the x square equal to y, this is according to y axis parabola, and line x minus y equal to 5. That is the x minus y equal to 5. Let P be the point on the parabola. So here let P be the point on parabola here. Next, this is Q be the point of line. This suppose here AB on line AB and is a coordinate of x1 and y1. So parametric point of the parabola. So when is parabola and lines given to find out the shorted distance between. So this write down the parametric form of parabola in the x square a square. So parametric form is here is 2AT and AT square. That is the parametric form. So now for given parabola x square equal to y, so now 4a is equal to, what is this, 4a equal to 1, this compare this, so 4a equal to, this is a equal to 1 by 4. So now parametric point of parabola x square equal to y is, so now put a equal to this, then we get, so t by 2 and t square by 4, that is here t by 2 and t square by 4, that is a parametric point. So here is the parametric points t by 2 and t square by 4. That is the here parametric points. So now perpendicular distance. So let P be the perpendicular distance. Distance of given line from P, that is here P, perpendicular distance 90 degrees. So perpendicular distance, so what is the perpendicular distance here? Suppose that is the plane, which is plane, or it is here. So AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. So now this is point, suppose it is X1, Y1, and which is P. So what is the perpendicular distance? P is equal to AX1 plus BY1 plus C upon A square plus B square. That is the formula. So formula is here. So now perpendicular distance of line x minus y minus 5 equal to 0 from t by 2 and t square by 4 is, so now P equal to AX1, this is your X1, so T by 2 minus T square by 4 minus 5 divided by A square plus B square is A, so root 2. So now for extremal, well, dp upon dt is equal to 0. So now dp upon dt equal to 0. So now we find out dp upon dt, 1 by root 2, next 1 by 2 minus 2t upon 4, that is derivative, equal to 0. So simplify, then we get t equal to 1. So now suppose here d2p upon dt square, find out d2p upon dt square. So 1 by root 2, no problem, which is 0, and minus 1 by 2. Simplify and we get less than 0, means P is max. So now suppose this is 1. So now perpendicular distance. So perpendicular distance, put t equal to 1 in 1. So we get P is equal to 1 by root inside 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4 minus 5. This is simplify, you get 1 by root 2, 4 LCM, here 4 LCM, 2 minus 1 minus 20, no problem, that is P. So P is equal to 1 by root 2, 20, 21 and 19, so 19 upon 4. So here minus 19 upon 4, that is otherwise 19 upon 4 root 2. Otherwise simplify, that is here. So 19 root 2 upon 8. So shorter distance, is equal to 19 root 2 upon 8. That is here. So next we go to the far extremal. So I y is equal to given a here. So fx y y dash equal 1 plus y dash raised power 1 is this is true. So which is free from x and y. So x and y then 2 is represent a straight line. Extremal represents a straight line. Y is equal to c1x plus c2. This is 3. Y dash equal to c1. This is 4. Okay, well. So now, which is required extremal is moving along parabola point 1/2 and 1/4 and straight line and line x minus y equal to 5, otherwise y equal to x minus 5. This is question number 5. Here, yeah, that is so that here y 1/2 equal to 1/4. So from using 3, so we get this 1/4 is equal to 1/2 c1 plus c2. Simplify and you get 2c1 plus 4c2 equal to 1. This is equation number 6. Next, now here using the transversality conditions. Transversality conditions is important. So when extremal is moving in two curve, that case apply this transversality conditions. So if boundary point x1 y1 moves along the curve y equal to 5x, then proceeding as MOM and from f x y and y dash is extremal. So now condition you have done f plus phi dash minus y dash del f del y dash. Here is x equal to x1 equal to 0. Since given extremal that is a given extremal moves on line y equal to x minus 5. That is here 5x. 5x is equal to x minus 5. And this 5 dash x is equal to 1. So here, so using transversality condition. Transversality condition is important. So f plus pi dash y dash in del f del y dash equal to 0. So f means here, what is f x y and y dash is equal to 1 plus y dash whole square raised power 1/2, that is given. So del f upon del y dash is equal to 1/2 to y dash upon 1 plus y dash whole square under roots. So to cancel, it is y dash upon 1 plus y dash under roots. So using this here, so put 1 plus y dash square under root plus 5 dash, 5 dash is 1, 1 minus y dash x y dash upon 1 plus y dash whole square. This is, so equation number 2, 3, something 3. So simplify this, which is simplify. So putting simplify and put y dash is equal to c1. So we get c1 equal to minus 1. So c1 minus 1, this is not, this is same. And so from 6 2c1 plus 4c2 equal to 1. So so now c1 is equal to from c, put here. So so minus 2 plus 4c2 equal to 1. So simplify, this is minus 2, 3, c2 equal to 3 by 4. So now extremal is equal to y, x equal to c1s plus c2. So now y is equal to minus x plus 3 by 4. That is a extremal. Now go to option first here. Sorted distance is 19 root 2 upon 8 is already find. Got it. So that is first option is true. Next. Slope of extremal at xy is minus 3 by 2. So now check it. Y equal to minus x plus 3 by 4. So dy by dx is equal to minus 1. So this is not equals. So that is second is wrong. Slope. So slope of extremal is minus 1, not minus 3 by 2. So that is wrong. Second wrong. Next, point 3, 4 lie on the extremal. So now check y is equal to minus x plus 3 by 4. So putting, we get if y 3 by 4, we get 0. So that is condition. So check it. Y here 3 by 4 equal to 0. So suppose it from 8 put, so y 3 by 4 is equal to minus 3 by 4 plus 3 by 4 equal to 0. So y 3 by 4 condition. So point 3 by 0 line extremal. So this is true. Next, option 4. Extremal is orthogonal to the curve faces. So extremal is orthogonal. Extremal is orthogonal curve. X y equal to x by 2 or y equal to psi x. Psi x. So this is x by 2. Then this is y dash into psi dash is equal to minus 1. That is a orthogonal condition. Y dash or minus psi dash equal to minus 1. So psi x is equal to x by 2. Psi dash x is equal to 1 by 2. So extremal orthogonal, that is here again, I'll repeat it. X y equal to x by, the extremal is orthogonal to the given curve. Suppose y equal to psi x is here. Y equal to psi x, that is x by 2. So y dash into psi dash is equal to minus 1. This is a formula for this here ki 2 curve m1 m2 is equal to minus 1. So that is the orthogonal conditions. Orthogonal. Orthogonal are perpendicular. So find out is here y dash is equal to minus 1. So suppose this is 9. So using 9. So minus 1 into psi dash y dash is minus 1. Y dash psi dash is equal to minus 1 into 1 by 2. This is minus 1 by 2, not equal minus 1. So that is the fourth option is also wrong, which is not orthogonal. So now go to the option, given option here. So first is correct, slope, that is wrong here, which is correct, and fourth is also wrong. Thank you.